Hello, Batman. Can you hear me? Course you can. Thought you'd like a little entertainment to go along with the ice skating. Tell him your name, son.
Yeah? Screw you.
Oh, this piggy's still got some life in him. Good. Let's hear him squeal. What the fuck is the sound of an undercover cook having his fingers frozen to sub-zero temperatures? I wonder what would happen if I picked this hammer and... Well, what do you know? His whole bloody hand explodes!
What are you waiting for?
Yeah, you chicken or what?
Hey, what's he doing?
He's got some kind of computer thing. How'd he do?
Slice you into pieces, America.
You're gonna die here!
This can be as easy or as painful as you'd like.
Don't. I'll tell you everything.
I knew you would.
you protect yourself when it's raining bullets?
Joker's cure.
Forget the clown. My suit, my weapons. I'll end him for what he's done to me.
Penguin's mine. You need to stay focused on that cure. You'll die.
You don't understand. I cannot complete my work without it. I must have it. Everything depends on it. Everything.
Penguin is protecting himself with your ice. How do I get past it?
Do I look like a fool? Why would I tell you that?
Because if I can't get past it, I won't help you get your suit. Think about it, Victor. Don't look up. If you're gone, what will happen to Nora?
Leave my wife out! This situation fool you. We are not friends.
They push me, Victor.
Stop! This rocket I built into a suit to stop anyone using my weapons against me.
How did that work out for you?
Why don't you?
It's been a pleasure, Victor. Keep thinking about that cure. I'll get you your suit back.
It looks like the ice is beginning to thaw.
Thank you. Oh, that's just great. They've got freaking rocket launchers. Automatic assault shotguns. The crap we get back at the station, nothing on these things. We'd be sitting ducks out there.
So that's the famous freeze suit.
Unfortunately.
Oh, what are you doing?
When I leave here, wait 10 minutes. Then get this over to Freeze. He won't be dangerous.
No problem, Batman.
Thank you. help. Batman. I know it's you. What is it?
Nice deal, Batman. What's the burden, Batman?
Get me off of this thing!
You're finished, Cobblepot.
No! I'm sorry! Please! Don't hurt me!
I can't guarantee that.
Me neither. Tried to help you, Batman. I gave you the opportunity to end this and walk away. No, no. You have to be the big man. Well, guess what? You look pretty small. Oh, don't look so sad. I've got a little surprise for you.
Christened on Tuesday, married on Wednesday.
I found him down here when I bought this place. Comes in handy. See how much that son of a bitch can take!
Thank you.
can't kill him! You can't!
I should elaborate. Creating an antidote to the disease that afflicts the clown was easy. Unfortunately, the cure degraded too quickly. It needs a restorative element, some kind of reforming. Without it, it breaks down before it can help its host.
I've seen this before.
Finding a suitable enzyme is not the only problem. It needs to be adapted, bonded to human DNA. That will take decades. Time, it appears.
What the hell do I know a man who's been exposed to that enzyme for centuries?
What man?
His name is Ra's al Ghul.
Bring him to me. A sample of his blood. is your only hope.
Ra's al Ghul is dead.
Then clown are doomed.
Not exactly. I need some time where the body is. Then I can go wake him up.
Blasphemer! You are not worthy to speak of the great Ra's al Ghul!
You are a fool, Batman. You've let your only hope escape.
No, Victor.